tell you want to know, I've never seen a contract with more zeros on it than yours. They want you bad, pal.
That's nothing new.
No, no. Trust me on this. This is something new. You've pissed in everybody's beer now. You need to leave Chicago while you can, because the fixers will catch up to you. It's only a matter of time.
Thanks for the warning.
Yeah, yeah. You're gonna ignore it, but I thought I'd try.
Welcome to episode number 28 of Kirby Blue for Life's Let's Play series of Watch Dogs. Now what?
Hey, buddy. I got good news. I think I got a future as an audio wizard.
You cleaned up the audio I sent.
Have a listen.
Brent Alston, the voice of the office, Brent Alston.
Nicki's call came from the same place as that little public address.
Brent Alston. This is good. I'll run a search on his workplace. There. Nicki's there. I know it.
Go get her back, brother.
I flipped the car. Last episode, we ended up going and finding Default. Default was DJing at a club. And we ended up chasing him around the club itself. And then chased him around the city of Chicago. We had to download some information from his phone. And then once we got some information, we had to take him out. Due to the car that I think we were in caused us to be a lot slower than we should have been. And ended up losing him. And then when we found his car parked in a parking garage, he was not there. This episode seems like we're going to find Nicki. We used the call from when we talked to Damien last to find the location of possibly where she's at. So we're gonna go see if she's here. Of course, it's on the other side of town. Crash and burn. Was that cop? So was that cop going off? Like, I didn't do anything that would cause that to be followed by the cops. Other than, you know, using my phone to cause an accident, but how would they know that was me? Park the car there, but I want to run over here to get the check-in. You almost hit me. All right, let's go over here. Let's start the quest.
I found Nicki, finally. Damien doesn't know. Okay, just move carefully. I'll have her guarded. I hope she's ready to move.
Now watch yourself in there. It says here the joint's hiring fixers for private security. They tend to shoot first and ask questions never.
Yeah, I'll hack in under the radar. They'll never know I was there.
All right, hack in.
Listen, I know. I'm getting you out. I'm gonna stay on the phone, and I'm gonna walk you out.
No! They'll find me.
Nicki, there's a gun there. I want you to pick it up. Just in case.
Oh, God. This is crazy. Aiden, I don't know guns. I shot him.
We gotta move. Listen to my voice. Nicki, listen to me. We're gonna move now. I'm gonna guide you every step.
Nice.
Listen to my voice. Right now, we're gonna get you out.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Where's the override? I don't understand how you can do this. This isn't a way to live. This is what you do.
Move ahead.
God, okay.
Okay, now. Go. Okay, move.
Where am I supposed to be bringing her? That's my issue. Okay, that did not work. My issue is I don't know where she's got to go.
He was still breathing. That guy I shot, I think he was still breathing. Should we maybe call 911?
The hell's going on?
Okay, move.
Did you see his face? He couldn't believe I shot him. He brought me blankets last night. We should go back. We could still save him.
Nicki, listen to my voice. Right now, we're gonna get you out. Make a run for that car. Get in and drive. Don't look back. All right. You're in the clear. But we need to get you and Jax out of town.
Jackson's okay? Oh, God. He said you were dead. He said he'd kill me. Where's Jax? I need to see him now.
He's safe. With Yolanda. You're going there now. I'll meet you. Get Jax, stay low, and no...
Saved her. Alright, so we're gonna go, I'm assuming, meet up with her and... Jax.
You think Nikki's safe? You think this is over?
It's over for Nikki, but not for you.
Not to spoil the plans, but company's on the way. Chicago police just got a big tip on the vigilante.
This all a game to you, Damien?
Oh, sure. It's just a game. I'm in it for the yucks. You've disappointed me, Aiden. We were partners. You blame me for what? Ambition?
I blame you for your greed.
I need to go. Your hypocrisy is stifling. Drive safe, partner. The cops are hungry to catch you.
Hey, where am I supposed to be going so I know where I'm going? We're trying to go. Okay.
I'm coming to pick you guys up. Get your stuff together. I'm trying to pack light. Only bring what you need.
Okay. We'll be ready when you get there. State your emergency, please.
Hey, you gotta tell the cops to get a move on it. We need them out here now.
Good.
CTOS can't authorize
Oh, I'm gonna get caught. They're gonna lose me pretty quick because they don't know where I went. That was a very fast. So we're heading to pick up Jackson and my sister in a pretty spiffy looking car. Just be like, where did you get that sexy looking car? No, I'm kidding. That's not your car, Aiden. Why'd you steal it? Ghosts of the past.
I worked so hard to keep Nicki shielded from everything, and now she's killed someone. Oh, damn city's collapsing around us. I need to get her away, safe, before it's too late. Come on.
Yolanda said she's gonna call the police on you.
Get in the car, let's go.
Tell me you were set up. Tell me!
I found him. The man who hurt her. I know who it is.
What?
Nick, we're out of time. We need to go. Now! Come on!
To leave town by avoiding the police in the process.
Jax, keep your head down. Aiden, those are the police.
Copy that.
I know.
A high-powered patrol unit is en route to the
police.
Suspect.
They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But
I need to not get detected by the police. Oh, joy, 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 joy. All right.
Jax, keep your head down. Those are the police.
Be advised, a high-powered patrol car has been sent to his location.
They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nicki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we? It's you, isn't it? you're the vigilante?
It's complicated.
Yes, it is complicated.
So, everything I saw on the news, the murders, May Stadium, that was you? Oh, God. And since I've been gone, what did you do to get me out?
I did what I had to.
Everything I know is in Chicago. It's my home. And now we just start again? I thought things would be different. I hoped.
Things will be different. I promise you.
No more promises, Aiden. Where are we going?
I'm getting you and Jax away from here.
And then what? We can move out of state and stay with...
No, don't tell me. Don't tell anyone.
We're still in Chicago, just in Pawnee.
It's over. For you guys.
But not for you. Didn't have to be this way, but what other options do we have?
Are we okay?
Remember when we were kids? And I would follow you, and you'd try and get away from me, and stupid me, I kept trying. I didn't like your cars or hockey, and your friends were gross.
Yeah.
I followed you because I idolized you. Like Jackson does. And I kept hoping that you want me around, but eventually I just hoped that you would look back.
All I can say is I'm sorry.
These emotional stories.
I'm not following you anymore.
I know.
All right, sweetie. We're leaving now. Say goodbye to your Uncle Aiden.
Are you coming with us?
No. Your uncle's staying here.
Bye, Jax.
And that is, like, the saddest thing that's happened in this whole freaking game. Why do they always hit you in the feels like that? I don't like it.
Oh, I found some that'll shed light on who you're looking for. Are you ready for this?
Probably not. Play it anyway.
I want you to run an errand for me, Mr. Iraq. Right. Their name and address for this errand, Mr. Quinn. Brinks and Pierce. Make it a strong warning. Hit the family if you have to. Sir, yes, sir. What they do? Not your concern, Mr. Rack. It was your dope. And I'll let you be in charge of the auction next year.
He's one cold son of a bitch.
Fucking Quinn. It was just supposed to be a fast job, a big payoff, no problem. Fucking mob boss.
It ain't my place to tell you what to do, but in case you're wondering, Quinn's got some charity thing going on. At his hotel, the Merlot.
Well, that's gonna be the end of episode number...
Come back. I've driven her from her home, from me. I know she's safe. You're both safe. Now Quinn. Lucky Quinn. He's brought all of this on us. He's the ghost I've been chasing. Well, now he'll answer to me.
So that will be episode number 28. I hope you guys enjoyed the episode. If you have not hit that subscribe button, hit the subscription button. Subscriptions are what drive the channel here on YouTube. If you don't want to do that, that's perfectly fine. Leave a like, leave a comment. Share the video. Any of that would be greatly appreciated. Anything to help the channel is the way to do it. So I hope you guys enjoyed the episode, and I hope you guys check out the next one. As always, game on.
Side of vigilante suspect Aiden Pierce.